minute. Why am I facing that way? Oh, bad day for you, friend. Get back here. Let's go. There should be enough souls for a bunch of bolts.
That man has a twin blade. He's going full Darth Maul here. Oh. Cool. Cool. I appreciate that. I do. Sit. Oh. How much does that change?
$1.55. Wow, that is a significant increase. I wonder if I use bonfire ascetic on the bloody beaten thing on the doodad. Forest of Lost Giants. Respawn the pursuer boss there. Stop. I want that bonfire up there. But it's fairly easy to get back there, so I don't see the point of wasting the souls on a fragrant branch of yore just to unlock that guy. Sorry. But you are dead. I am one who killed you. Ow. Why do they suddenly take so much more to kill now? Yeesh. There's a hole here. When did this happen?
Oh, it's so dumb. I'm so happy. What's that pick up? Did I get something? Ah, Archdrake Shield. Huh. Interesting. What sort of bizarre noises are you making? Hello, my friend. Aww. He didn't jump back into the pit. Where are you going? Where is he going? Sit. Stay. I know the pursuer's out there. And also another dog somewhere. Wait, what? Where'd that soul come from? Here, pursuer. There you are. You're destructive today, aren't you? Ow. And mildly more damaging, too.
Oh no. Actually, bad move, buddy.
Haha. I punched you in the butt. While you were busy being dumb.
You didn't hit me.
Wrong buttons. There's that other dog.
Ah! I like how it's hard to hit them. Oh, they are giving off souls of nameless soldiers. Wow. 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 Hiya! Boss ahead. What? What happened there? You wacky sons of bitches. I do not want to be here! Goodbye! Let's unhollow. Get our health back. Anything up there? Ah! I recognize this. You stay up there, buddy. What are you doing? Hi.
Oh, why can't they all be this easy?
Are you okay? Hi.
Oh, I see, yes. That's the way. Dear flame, how brightly you burn.
Are you okay, friend? Shine shards. I can start upgrading my fists more again. Anti-night shards! I can start upgrading more fists! Bro, I don't know what to say to you, man, but your anvil's over there, and you're not hitting anything. What's in here? Ooh, a bonfire. And someone to summon? Huh. Why is he here? You weirdo. Hey.
Flynn, I smell flame upon you.
Hi. Oh.
Now, you and me see you.
Okay.
Okay.
What a marvelous ember. You've got stones, I pray. Give me stones, and I'll fall.
Right. McDuff can infuse your weapons with various abilities. Like poison, dark, all the sort of stuff. I have raw stone. That won't help me here, I think. Yeah, raw significantly decreases my scaling on my weapons. Actually? Don't want to do that or wait. Hold on. No, that's light crossbow. I could infuse the crossbow with raw. Because the crossbow doesn't have scaling at all. It means it's just going to get better. Sure, let's do it. Cool. Reinforce my crossbow. Yeah. You okay there, mate? You seem a little strange. Yeah.
Dear flame.
You seem crazy. Dogs? Dogs? Oh right, I didn't actually rest. So, we have a few options. We can go up there. There was also that fog door back that way. Running low on life gems. Oh! Can't target him from this range. Stop moving. I said stop moving, not move more. There we go. Oh, I guess that guy was trying to make that jump. Which I'm not gonna try. I think it dropped down on top of these guys. And ooh. Hello? dark and scary tunnel. Sorcery? Common fruit. What? Backing the hell up. Well, there's a doodad up there. I think I know just how to get to it. Genius! Where are we? Oh, we're at the wharf. Okay. I think I read that I can't go anywhere from here. Gonna need to farm some life gems. I could buy them from the merchant. Maybe get her to move to Magula. I want to be over there, but I won't make it. Nope. Oh. But this feels like something. Oh. Sweet. Back here is... I think this is just... no? An Estus Flash Shard? Nice. But now where? And there's whatever that is. Bleh. There is a man with a crossbow shooting at me. I won't be able to hit him in this range. Who am I kidding? Of course, he also can't reach me, so... I can just draw this guy. We'll just get close enough that he can't hit me anymore. I don't know.